got to be the hardest shit I've ever done driving a freaking moving van. Like, look at this shit. I'm so stressed right now. Like, my kidneys are hurting. That's how stressful this whole situation is. Like, oh my god. So we just picked up our stuff from the second place, our first place that we had all our stuff in, and taking this big ass van to bring it to our storage facility. That's all our stuff in the back. It doesn't look like much, but it actually is a lot, so we're gonna go from there. So we just finished watching the movie Get Out, and then we're walking through this podunk ass town that looked like somebody's gonna come machete us. That's got to be like the scariest movie ever. Thank you for giving us more reasons to be scared of white people, you know?
From a little kid vendor that was walking around, is homemade. Finally, some homemade food off street food that doesn't suck. At least it's all good. So, I mean, it could be better, but you know, help a kid out.
Despacito, quiero tu cuerpo despacito, deja que te diga cosas.